she's in a bad situation. A girl with big dreams, but a bunch of limitations. Wants to be a teacher, but her life is off track. Made one bad decision, and it ain't no turning back.
Let's take it back to the beginning. She started dating Kenny cause he told her she was pretty. He made her feel good, boosted her self-esteem. But good things aren't always what they seem.
Kenny was a type who was always in a rush. Instead of trying to talk, he was always trying to touch. They were getting fights cause he said she didn't trust. He said he wants to break up because he had enough.
She didn't want to lose the only thing she ever had. Mom's on drugs, everything's going bad. She let Kenny win, decided to give in. He's making bad choices, now the trouble will begin.
He's out here smirking, was trying to write pictures. Some you can clear, some will always stay with you. Ignorance and sex is a very bad mixture. Keep your vision clear so you can see the big picture. He's out here smirking, was trying to write pictures. Some you can clear, some will always stay with you. Ignorance and sex is a very bad mixture. Keep your vision clear so you can see the big picture.
It wasn't that she didn't know the risk, but it went out the window every time they would kiss. She had all the pamphlets, had seen the whole list. All the STIs from herpes to syphilis.
She insisted that they better use protection. But Kenny promised that he didn't have infections. All she really wanted was his love and affection. So that made it unprotected sexual connection.
4 weeks later, things started going down. Got morning sickness, can't keep nothing down. Trying to reach Kenny, he's nowhere to be found. He's cruising with his new girl all around town.
Feeling all alone, left out with no help. Forced to go to the clinic all by herself. Here's a situation you hate to see. Courtney's pregnant and has HIV.
He's out here smirking, was trying to write pictures. Some you can clear, some will always stay with you. Ignorance and sex is a very bad mixture. Keep your vision clear so you can see the big picture. He's out here smirking, was trying to write pictures. Some you can clear, some will always stay with you. Ignorance and sex is a very bad mixture. Keep your vision clear so you can see the big picture.
This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. It's just another story about the wrong path. Always take precautions, be careful what you do. Don't let what happened here happen to you. If you're unsure, you should go seek advice. When you're talking sex, you're playing with your life. Focus on your goals so you don't have regrets. Good sexual health is something to protect. Some STIs can be treated with a pill. Others come with symptoms and pain you can feel. Some are very visible and can't be concealed. People will hide it cause they're scared to reveal. You've gotta be smart when it's matters of the heart. Cause lies and deception will rip your life apart. Before you make a choice, make sure you certain. Better think twice cause it's out here, it's lurking.
It's out here, it's lurking. Was trying to write pictures. Some you